What is going on, everybody? Matt Hatter welcomes you back to the channel. Today, we're going to be checking out Courtney Hadwin performing I Dreamed a Dream. I hope you guys are ready for this. This comes off the Google Document Request form. Make sure you guys check that out if you want to get anything reacted to on the channel. There are free requests and priority requests. Free requests are done first come, first served. Priority requests get VIP treatment, skip to the front of the line, and they are the very next reaction to hit the channel. I'm super excited for this one. I hope you guys are as well. Before we can get started, let's get our cup of tea and just a side of crazy because we are all mad here. I hope you sit back, relax, and enjoy this trip down the rabbit hole. As always, if you enjoy the content, please remember to like, comment, subscribe. Turn on those notification bells. That way you get notified when we drop new content and you become part of the Hatters family. You guys ready for this one? I am. Let's get it.
And they would sing the song, and the words were feisty.
Young Courtney, let's go!
And the words were feisty. There was a time when love was blind, and the world was sung.
You can just feel the emotions just by her facial expressions. She puts so much emotion and heart in everything that she sings. The vocals, come on now. Whew. How? No, this should not be possible.
It's a bad childhood, it is wrong.
Listen to the emotion in her voice. She has so much control over her voice. I don't know how old she is in this one. I would say possibly like 10, 11, 12, around there. But, oh my goodness. Like, the power that she has. It's not even the control. It's the power that she has with her vocals. And just dragging you in and grabbing you. It definitely a one heck of a trip. Stars we cannot weather. I had a dream my life would be so different from this hell I'm living, so different now from what it seems. Unreal. You can hear there at the end, there's a couple times throughout the video that you can hear it, but you can tell that this is lower end audio quality. It's recorded off like a cell phone or a camera or something like that. But she sounds this good off of something that should not sound good audio quality. Like, it's not a professional microphone. It's not mixed. It's not studio quality. And listen to the way she sounds. Like, come on now. Absolutely phenomenal job. We've reached the end of the video, so y'all know what time it is. I need you to drop down into that comment section and let me know what you thought of this video and what you would rate it between 1 and 10 hats. Mad Hatter is giving her 10 out of 10 hats, and I feel like that's not enough. She did an absolutely amazing job. The vocal control, the power, the emotion. Whew, let's go. Make sure you guys do me a huge favor. Go check out the original content. Link is in the description box. Also in that description box, you're going to get all the information about the channel, all the ways that you can follow us on social media, all the ways that you can support the channel, all the ways that, I did one too many all the ways. Anyways, the Google document request form is in there, so you can get your reaction requests put on a list. The Discord link is in there, and the Patreon.com link is in there. If you want to support the channel on a monthly basis, head on over to Patreon.com. Check out the tiers, see which one you like best. Click sign up. You get your name over here with the rest of the Patreon supporters. I appreciate each and every one of you. Huge shout out to my Patreon supporters. You guys are absolutely amazing. Not only do you get your name scrolling over here, but you get the rest of the perks that are involved in that tier. Mad love to each and every one of you. I appreciate you coming and rocking with the Hatter. And if you stuck around this long, you, my friend, are as mad as the Hatter. And Courtney is going to keep on singing her songs. See, I try. I try to come up with something new and catchy, but no. My fish brain says, no, it's not happening. But anyways, guys, if you stuck around this long, you're as mad as a hat. Yada, yada, yada. The code of this video is going to be 7349. Drop that code down in the comment section. It lets me and everybody else know that you are part of the Elite Squad. You watch the entire reaction video, and for that, I cannot thank you guys enough. It truly does help out the channel. You guys are absolute rock stars. But with that being said, this is going to be the Mad Hatter signing out. So until next time, Hatters, take care of yourselves and each other. As always, we will see you in the next video.